Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. To keep us safe from the reach of the pandemic, we are instructed to self-isolate and therefore retreat to the safety and security of our homes. With this lockdown, there is the heightened state of anxiety and stress, and many may feel that being around household members in so close proximity for such extended periods of time could make this a more dangerous time, especially for some women and children who are in strained relationships living in troubled homes. Do remember, neither the lockdown nor the stress could ever be an excuse for any abuse at any time. Abuses are despicable, but lockdown provides the opportunity for them to unleash their tyranny. There's an increasing concern about what negative impact the lockdown could have on those who may be trapped in relationships which are violent and abusive. For such victims, being confined to such homes may insulate from the scourge of the coronavirus, but may in fact also expose the abused, opening them to the potential for increased domestic violence. To the abusers, remember the warning of the Prophet, شَرُّ النَّاسِ ضَيِّقُ عَلَىٰ أَهْلِ. The worst of people are those who are harsh on the people at home. So I urge all homes to use this time to reconcile, to appreciate each other, to value one another, to show love and care. Move not your tongue to insult, nor lift your hands to hurt each other. Rather, move your tongue with kind words and lift your hands in prayer for each other. اللهم ألف بين قلوبنا وأصلح ذات بيننا واحفظنا من سيء الأسقام. Oh Allah, let there be love in our hearts for each other and resolve matters between us and save us from the negativity and the negative effect of diseases. شكرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.